What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be dyeing a pair of Reeboks, and what I'm going to be using for this custom is some Rit Dye. The color I chose is sapphire blue. I can't wait to see how these turned out, so let's get into it.
One hour later.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give this video a like and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.